Hey everyone, welcome back. Wanted to give you the nighttime view of the strip and show you, boy, how much does it change when the sky gets dark and the lights come on. This is the exact view we were looking at earlier. Back there in the distance is the Rio. Coming to you from my balcony at the Cosmopolitan. There is the Bellagio. There's Caesar's Palace. Mirage, everything in the distance, Treasure Island, Resort World, there is the 8 o'clock gong. We've got Flamingo and the Link and Venetian and Bally's and the Cromwell and Paris and the High Roller. And here is the Eiffel Tower, the new light show. And the helicopters flying in the distance, doing the Vegas Strip light night flight. And then here starts the fountains. I tried to get both of them in there for you so you can watch the fountains and the Eiffel Tower. Thank you. And there is the rest of the strip at night. Beautiful night, about 75 degrees currently. Couldn't ask for any better. Thanks so much for joining me. Join and subscribe, and we'll talk to you guys soon. Thanks so much for following me. Really appreciate y'all. Thanks. Bye.